Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu everyone, and thanks for tuning into my channel, Muslim Fitness. I just finished my workout. I feel great, invigorated, the endorphins are pumping, and I'm energized for the day. I want to share something with you. I had a conversation with a friend of mine a couple of days ago. Amira! I'm sharing this because it's a great idea. I didn't want to suggest it because Ramadan is really a month where we need to focus on our relationship with Allah, ibadah, reading Quran, and we're busy, and also the levels of energy can be low. However, she suggested something just fantastic. So I'm going to bring it out to you, and I'm actually bringing it to you as a challenge. If you can meet this challenge, you'd feel great. So this is what she asked me. Miriam, is it a good idea for me to go out and do my steady pace cardio an hour before breaking fast? It's a phenomenal idea. She's going to go out there on an empty stomach and do 30 minutes of steady pace cardio. She'll be burning pure fat, ladies, pure fat. And she'll be invigorated for the rest of the night. And then she can take care of all other responsibilities that she has. And if she needs to rest, she needs to rest. So my challenge to you is to try and get organized so that everything is ready for iftar an hour before. Put on your gear and go for that 30-minute steady pace walk. The results will be amazing. You will feel great and you can enjoy your iftar meal, and the entire evening is yours. So if you can do it, ladies, I encourage it. That's my challenge to you. Go out there once, twice, three times a week, as often as you can, if you can muster the energy, and get organized. Enjoy. Thanks for watching. Ma salama.